Well, it is the time of year when hunters are out in the woods, and in northern Minnesota, search and rescue teams now have new high-end technology to track anyone who might go missing.
The Aiken County Sheriff's Office is one of those agencies using this new high tech. Our Eric Chaloux got to see it firsthand in a story you'll see first on 5. Eric.
Yeah, Lindsay and Kevin, the Aiken County Sheriff connected me with one of the drone pilots. It's the agency works with on missing persons cases. The drone snaps pictures of a search area, and a computer looks at those images for a unique color that might lead to a break in the case.
Let's create a route. We're going to map this area.
A special drone used by search and rescue teams in Minnesota takes off.
We're going to go back and forth and just collect that data.
Earl Backey is the pilot. The retired police officer helps law enforcement with missing person cases.
When we're in rescue mode, boots on the ground, canine, foot searches, fixed wing. But then as the time goes on, we maybe need to do some data collection. You can hear it.
That's when Backey might be called in to operate the drone.
And the snapping is all the photos.
Yep. It takes pictures and runs a color pixel recognition program.
I programmed that color red.
Earlier this year, Backey's drone found the color red from a missing man's jacket in the woods of northern Minnesota.
It's a big park and it's really thick.
Last month, members of the Aiken County Sheriff's Office search and rescue drone team were looking for a missing woman. Backey was called in to help. The drones took pictures trying to find the unique color from her clothing.
Battery.
Aiken County Sheriff Dan Guida says this new technology is part of their search efforts.
You know, the thought of losing someone is horrible. My search and rescue crews are some of the most dedicated people in the state of Minnesota.
It's doing mathematics. That's all this is. Is every color has a profile.
A computer program processes the drone's pictures, looking for a set color value down to the pixel.
So we got 36 images, data images it's going to analyze.
In this test in our parking lot, Backey set the program to look for red and orange from the drone's images.
I love to fly, so I get to fly all day.
And maybe also help bring closure to a family trying to find a loved one. In the demo we saw, the drone's camera has to be able to see that color from above. So if that object's covered, it might not get a hit on it. Just a new tool that law enforcement here in Minnesota are using to help try and find a missing person. In the newsroom, Eric Chaloux, 5 Eyewitness News.